Do you want your YouTube content to reach a global audience? On average, 2/3 of YouTube watch time comes from outside your home country. If you want to make your YouTube videos accessible to an international audience, consider translating them into different languages. There are 75 languages that access YouTube every day, and they're probably interested in your great content. In this video, I'm going to show you how to translate your YouTube videos, playlist, and channel info into English or another language. Hello, my name is Herman Drost from DrostDesigns.com. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and subscribers on autopilot, hit the subscribe button or hit the bell notification icon. Here's how to translate your YouTube videos into English or another language besides your own home country. Step 1, identify the language that you want to translate your videos into. Click on Create a Studio, click Analytics. On the overview page, you'll see your top geographies. Click on that. And you can see it's United States, India, United Kingdom, Canada, Pakistan, Australia, Philippines, Bangladesh, Malaysia, Germany, Arab Emirates, Saudi Arabia. What if I want to translate my videos into Arabic so I can appeal to people from Saudi Arabia? Step 2, go to your video manager. Select the video that you wish to translate into another language. I'm going to select this one. Click Edit. Click Translations. Under Original Language, it says Select Language. So the original language is going to be English. And this is going to be the default for new uploads, so you can check that. Then in the drop-down box under Translate Into, select the language that you want to translate your title into. Put Arabic. Click Add Language. Step 3, enter your translated title and enter your translated description. You could go to Google Translate. Just Google Translate. Enter your text. Enter my title in there. And I can select the language, Arabic. Click on this window symbol to copy. Translation is copied. You can see that my title has been translated into Arabic. Then I can do the same with the translated description. Just copy my description, go to Google Translate, enter it into there, and here it's translated. Click on the window icon, copy it. Translation is copied. Then I can just paste it into the description and then just click Save Changes. Alternatively, if you have the TubeBuddy extension, it'll show you the top 10 languages spoken by your channel's audience. So I can see here English, Hindi, Arabic, Filipino, Punjabi, German, Spanish, Dutch, Indonesian, Portuguese. So I could just simply choose Arabic, for instance here, and then click Translate. Keep in mind you do have to upgrade your TubeBuddy license to enable this feature. And just click Save Changes. You also want to add a translated version of your title into the tags. So just copy this. Then go to Basic Info. And I just put in my tags like that and click Save Changes.
Now if someone views my videos from an Arabic country such as Saudi Arabia, the title, description, and tags will be in Arabic. If you translated your video from French to English, the title, description, and tags will be in English.
Number 2, here's how to translate YouTube playlists. Click on your video manager, click Playlists, select the playlist that you wish to translate. I'm going to select this one, How to Make Money on YouTube. Click Playlist Settings. Click on the three dots over here. Click Translate Playlist Info. Select the original language. What language is the original text set in? English. Set language. Then you want to select the language that you want to translate your playlist into. In this case, I'm going to add a new language, which would be Arabic. Click Add Language. Then you just add your translated title. So I'd go to How to Make Money on YouTube. Go to Google Translate. Paste it in there. And here's my translated Arabic language. Click the window icon. Translation is copied. Paste it into the title box. And here's my description. Just copy that. Go to Google Translate. Click on the window icon. Translation is copied. Paste it in there. Then click Save. Now my playlist title and description has been converted into Arabic.
Number 3, here's how to translate your channel info.
Go to your channel homepage. Click on the gear icon. Down the bottom here it says Translate Info. Reach audiences in foreign countries by translating channel info. Click on Translating Channel Info. Select the original language. Click English. Select the language. Click Add New Language. In this case, I'm going to select Arabic again. Click Add Language. Enter the translated title. I'm going to Google Translate. It's going to be exactly the same. Translated. And I'm going to copy my channel description. I'm going to go to Google Translate. And then I'm just going to click on the window icon, translation is copied, and click Save.
Now you know how to translate your videos, playlists, and channel info into another language and reach a global audience. Here's an important thing to keep in mind. The Google Translate tool is not very accurate, so you might upset the people from that country when they don't see an accurate translation of your videos.
If you want to get a really accurate translation, then use a service such as gotranscript.com. I'll put a link to it in the description below this video.
If you want to learn how to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and subscribers on autopilot, click the subscribe button below and check out the related videos.